In this tutorial, I'll show you how to remove backgrounds from videos. Let's get to it. Open After Effects and create a composition with the same resolution and a frame rate that the video you're going to use. The easiest way to do that is to drag that video from the project window onto the timeline and the composition is created automatically. Now double click on the video so it opens in a separate preview window. Then in the tools bar, select the roto brush and then your cursor should turn into this green circle with a plus. But in case if you don't see it, you might need to adjust the size of it. So to do that, hold Control key on the keyboard, then left click and move the mouse left or right to change the size. Now we need to paint over the area to create a selection, and I'm going to paint over the penguin, so just left click and paint over it. Then After Effects will do its best to guess what is it that you're trying to select. This purple outline is everything that's being selected and the rest is not being selected. Now if you want to add more areas, you can zoom in using the mouse wheel and then simply left click and drag over the area to add it to the selection. Or if you want to exclude a certain part like this one from the selection, you hold the Alt key on the keyboard and then the cursor will turn into a red minus. That's how you know you are excluding from the selection. So I'm going to make it slightly smaller, then hold the Alt and paint over this area. And now that's being excluded. Now I'm going to create a good selection around the penguin. And once you're happy with your selection, press spacebar to activate the preview and let roto brush do its thing. And you can preview the progress in real time. And if you see that the selection is messing up at some point, you can stop the preview, go back to that frame, fix it manually, and then continue off of that frame. So once the process is finished, I suggest you double check it by previewing from the beginning to see if there are any imperfections. And once you make sure that everything's fine, click on the freeze button to cache the frame so that After Effects does not have to render them every single time. And once that's done, make sure you switch back to the composition view, otherwise you will not be able to continue. And here you can see that we don't have a background anymore, and in effect controls we get a few settings that we can adjust. We can increase the feather to smoothen out the edge of the selection, we can shift the edge in or out, and also you will notice that there's color bleeding over the edge. And to remove that, we can enable decontaminate edge colors, then expand the drop down of it and increase the radius slightly to remove that. And at this point you can do different things with the footage. Some of the ideas should be visible on your screen right now. Make sure you check them out. Thank you guys for watching.